season. Jeff Linux following the local battle. Jeff.
Sion, they have already proved that they can win out on the field, but later today, the Winter Spring softball team, they'll have to win in court if they want to continue their playoff berth.
Battle isn't over yet. The Winter Spring softball team needs another judge to rule in their favor so they can play in a semifinal game tonight against Claremont.
You show everyone that on the field, you are the best softball team in the state.
The Lady Bears qualified for state championships on the field, but faced a forfeit for what happened in the dugout during a regional win. A player suspended for bumming into the catcher was in the dugout wearing a team jersey, a violation the losing team from Jacksonville pointed out the day after they lost the regional game, 5-1.
I'm really excited to be playing on Friday. We know that there's a chance of the appeal getting through, but we're really excited to get the chance to go out and play.
On Wednesday, a judge set aside the state ruling. At least for the moment, tonight's game is on. But the girls know the fight in court is still not over.
If somebody's guilty, it's me.
The coach just wishes he would have paid more attention to the rule and doesn't want the girls punished for his oversight.
This will be heard this morning at 9 a.m.